I'm Dr. Terry Bates. I'm a senior research associate in SIPS Horticulture, and I'm the director of the Cornell Lake Erie Research and Extension Lab located here in Portland, New York. So I've been running a project, I call it a project theme, called the Efficient Vineyard Project, and it's really broken down into measure, model, and manage. So the first part is to use agricultural sensors to spatially measure the environmental and horticulture variability within the field. We want to know what's going on in that field. Then we layer that spatial data, so that's the model part, is we put that data together. I call viticulture a multi-layer decision-making process. So we try to, you know, understand the soil, the canopy, the crop, and how that interacts together for better management. And then the manage part is how to make the machines that we use in the field variable rate so that they respond to the growers' decisions, which are based in that environmental variation. We just planted a new vineyard, and we call it the tech vineyard. So everything that we can do in that vineyard with mechanization and robotics, autonomy, sensors, anything that we can put in that vineyard, we will. And we want to evaluate that. This facility, I like to say, is where technology will come to either live or die, because we're putting it into practice. And some things work, but they're too expensive, so they're not ready for prime time. Other things are more accessible, and they're ready, and they might just need that one little push for implementation, and that's what we're here for, is to help, you know, put that into the hands of the growers so that they can use it.